I am Angela, and you're watching DayOne Reacts to Music, and it is Friday night, ladies' night. Up next is a song by Miss Brenda Russell. The name of the song is Piano in the Dark. The person who requested, their name is written right here. Thank you so much for the request, and let's take a listen. Brenda Russell. Okay, that was a good song. Oh my gosh, her voice was so good. Oh, and then the song itself, it gave me like chills. And it's like that part when she goes, as soon as I walked to the door, I could feel those emotions pulling me back. And you can imagine you getting into an argument with your lover and you say, okay, I'm leaving, this is it, I'm done. But you can't like walk out the door because you can feel that you can feel him. It's don't ask me what that was. I don't know. But it just like that was so good. And it's just like the emotion and the feeling and it's like gosh, I've been there. I've been at that moment where you like, okay, you know what, this is it, I'm done, I'm gonna walk out the door. And it's just something that holds you there and it's like it's passion. Ooh. And the piano play was beautiful too. Piano in the dark. But that was so good. I really, really like that. Yes. Phone worthy. Yes. It will be on my phone. Yes. And it's just like, even when she's performing it, you can feel, I know like when you know, like when they do music videos, they're just lip syncing to the song, but just listening to the song itself and like hearing the emotion in her song and in her voice. And she's like, oh, I cried. And it's just like, oh my gosh, I felt that, girl. I felt you. I feel you. Oh my gosh, that is such a good song. Okay, thanks so much for watching. Please like, subscribe, hit that notification button so you know next time when my videos is being uploaded. And if you'd like to support my channel, you can click in the link in the description below to my Patreon where you can watch videos that were blocked by YouTube and speak to me directly. Also, if you like the video, please share it out with your friends. Bye.